should leave, but I thought, oh, she'll be back. And she turned around and pointed at the wall and said, a picture from our honeymoon that night at Frisco, Vegas.